1.21 gigawatts.
Thank you.
Happy Monday! First day of spring break. I'm here with Brisa and Olivia. We are taking in Universal Studios today. First ride, Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey. We're doing it now. All right, we just got off the Harry Potter ride. Excellent visual, excellent 3D, excellent virtual reality, augmented reality. Crushed it. We are on Flight of the Hippogriff. We're gonna go get some Starbucks. I haven't eaten a thing today, so I'm gonna get some coffee, maybe a bagel, maybe some oatmeal. Listen to this guy, he's funny.
Pablo! Skinny Vanilla Latte! Pablito!
Alright, I like it.
There you go, boss.
Thanks,
enjoy, okay?
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
It's the same guy, but he was pretty funny, too.
Digital has won five Academy Awards and worked on some Royal Jurassic Park. That is the second installment of the franchise. So how about we take you back to an island off the coast of Costa Rica.
Man, this thing's getting so greasy. We are eating at Three Broomsticks, and we each got Butterbeer.
Butterbeer! Let's cheers our Butterbeer.
My first time.
Cheers our Butterbeer.
Yeah. No, but we need to get
food
for that plate.
Do you like it?
All right, we just finished eating at Three Broomsticks right behind me, and the girls are shopping around this whole area right now. Alright, we're now, we just left a special effects show. We're going down to the lower lot where we're going to go on the Jurassic Park and the Mummy and potentially
Transformers.
There you go. Alright, we just finished Jurassic Park, and now we're gonna go and get on the Mummy.
Doc, Doc, fuck.
Hello?
Yeah.
1.21 gigawatts.
Thank you.
Hello?
And that's a perfect way to end the day here at Universal Studios of Hollywood with how many gigawatts?
1.21.
Gigawatts?
1.21 gigawatts!
Alright. Remember to sprinkle a little bit of fun in your life, always. And when you're doing it, remember to always keep it fun enough. We're gonna do this again tomorrow. Woo!